Ayo, drop that shit.
What's up, guys? This is Schmoke, and today I'll make a really, really nostalgic video because, well, I haven't uploaded in freaking 3 months. It's ridiculous. I mean, this channel is the weirdest channel anyway, so you guys already know my freaking upload schedule. It's freaking random as crap, and I apologize like always, but let's not talk too much because for this video, I actually looked for clips for weeks. Like, this has been a lot of research, but I hope you guys enjoy this, and when Dojo opens, I'll make sure to upload some of my own content again, but I was just in the mood to make something nostalgic. First guy on my list is Rino Ranchero, and this person was truly amazing. He never uploaded a goodbye video, which kind of broke my heart, to be honest, but this is the goodbye video for all the people who miss him, and thank you, Ryan, for your awesome gameplays and amazing freaking voice.
What's up, guys? This is Rino Ranchero.
Next clip is for each BR person that has ever subscribed to my channel, and I hope you guys remember that without the BR community, HG would have never been what it was, and for this I chose the best BR clips I've ever seen in HG, and thank you guys for all your support over the years, and hope you guys enjoy this.
I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide.
No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come.
When you feel my heat, look into my eyes, it's where my demons hide, it's where my demons hide.
When the curtains crawl is the last of all. When the lights fade out, all the sinners crawl.
So they dug your grave and the masquerade will come call.
Next up we have Gaze McGee, and this is quite sad because he deleted most of his HG clips, and he had such amazing clips. Like, back then, the best HG content you could watch was Gaze's videos. It was just crazy. Gaze and Rizzo together, that was just amazing. So I just chose what he had left, which is a really, really lucky-ass block hit combo on one of the best PvPers of all time, Stimpy.
Yeah,
Now, next up is BessieGHG, and you might know this guy from making my packs since the beginning of my channel. And he's not only good at making packs, but he's also good at PvP and other stuff. As you can see on his channel, he has more subs than me now. He has like 93k. So if you want to help him reach 100k, go over there and check out his content. And yeah, about his clips, this guy was the most unlucky person in HG. Like, if you thought you had unlucky deaths in HG, you haven't checked out BessieGHG's deaths.
Wayne
boost. Axe boost, axe boost.
Und wenn du zu viel Damage kriegst, wirf die Perle.
Nein.
LOL. LOL, was?
Now we have to talk about Stone Sorters, and without this guy, I would have never ever reached these many subscribers, and I have to thank him for everything, really. Like, he's a truly great person, and he's really busy with studying at the moment, and isn't as active as he used to be, but I'm gonna show you guys his funniest video, in my opinion. This video made me sub back then, and thank you, Max, for everything.
Firing out of my butthole?
No, no, I'll be firing out of my butthole. I'll be firing inside yours, but out of mine. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I don't do the Greek. I don't do Greek.
Oh, you don't do Greek? Is that what that's called? I didn't know. Like, yeah. Tonight, would you be willing to have mushroom soup with me before, like, maybe some dinner of mushroom soup? I'm not really sure.
Would I be able to have dinner with you?
Yeah, like, maybe I'll bring over some mushroom soup. I'll pay extra, of course, but I mean, like, just bring over some mushroom soup and, like, trying to heal some hearts up before we PvP.
Okay.
Okay, so you're a scroller? You're a scroller?
A squirter?
No, not a oh, ew, no.
You know, can I call you right back? I'll call you right back. I have...
Okay, that's fine.
I'll call you right back.
Call me back.
All right.
Next is Minecraft Expert E, and this guy is probably the most famous German HG YouTuber of all time. He started playing HG and everyone else followed. And not only that, but also he was truly one of the best MLGers ever. Like, his MLGs were so clutch, was ridiculous. Like, check this out.
Tim?
Ja, ich weiß.
30 Sekunden. Du musst runter MLGen. Du schaffst es nicht. Oh mein Gott.
Oh, da ist fies.
Oh Gott. Oh mein Gott.
YOLO!
Oh
mein Gott.
Now a name that can't be missed is Elite Hunger Games or B-Ball 0928, which was also a really, really good PvPer back then. He did some awesome freaking things in HG, like crazy flashy stuff, and he definitely should be remembered in this video. And I hope you're doing fine, Luke. I wish you all the best.
We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. Yeah. We are heroes tonight. We will fly up.
Now, this YouTuber story is really interesting, because back then, when I passed him in subs, he commented on one of my videos, and I knew his name, so I checked out his channel. And I was wondering back then why he didn't get more views, because he had quite an entertaining voice, but he didn't really get appreciated by the Minecraft community that much.
And now the ironic part is that he switched games and suddenly got so much influence and so many subs on YouTube that freaking PewDiePie followed him on Twitter. Like, what the actual fuck? It's just so funny to know where this guy came from.
Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Sonic Adventure Team fucking Goku motherfucking... Yeah, we're the Sonic team, and we're gonna be fucking your shit up.
Now, Shadow Girl is one of the few female YouTubers we had in our community, and I've made quite a few videos with Shadow Girl. It was always funny as fuck, like seriously, it's so funny. And yeah, she's such an entertaining girl, and yeah, this is my favorite moment with her, and with Ijele and Miss Cyper.
Hi, girls.
Hi, Charlie!
Today's missions to wreck some kitties.
Boost me! Boost me, bitch!
Your bitches need to seriously wreck some people.
Come on, girls. Okay, let's do it. Come on, YOLO. YOLO, right? No, Shadow.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
No. I've got you. No.
I'm actually gonna die. I have one heart.
No!
Now, who would forget Zephyr? The inventor of Quick Drop. The freaking guy where I learned how to PvP. A true HG legend. Like, I will never forget this guy. I will never forget how funny this guy was. And I will never forget the most awesome bow shot anyone has ever done in any game, or probably by this guy. You will be missed forever, man.
Hello guys, Zephyr here, and I'm stuck in the ground. You couldn't even if you tried. Can't be low, 'cause I'm not free.
Oh yes! Oh no, the best kill for my 400 win.
I don't believe.
Holy shit! Oh my god. Thanks for watching, guys. That was my 400th win. Hopefully I'll fix those lag problems. And see you next time.
Now last, but definitely not least, we have IC4 aimbots, which is quite special on my channel because, I mean, the funniest moment in all of HG I've had with this guy, because he just made me laugh so hard each time, because his rage is truly so special. Like, no one rages like him.
Hey, Johnny.
Where?
Oh,
fuck!
Dude, get some swords. I'll get balls.
Okay.
Do not team.
What? Did you do this again, you piece of fuck? You German beer guzzly motherfucker!
So, herzlich willkommen zu einer Runde Hardcore Games.
How's it going, Beanheads? I got Flash. What's that?
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
Er sprintet nicht, vielleicht muss man schweigen.
Oh! Oh mein Gott!
Ich hab's aufgenommen.
Nee, oder?
Doch.
Ich glaube, ich hab's nicht.
Boah, er gibt richtig gut, ey. Richtig krass.
Der eigentlich kein Gast ist, aber egal.
Wann?
Just have to do one thing.
You have your armor on though.
Do not team.
So if they were facing away from you and you switch places with them, you will be facing the same direction.
I'll go screeny, I'll go screeny. Do not team.
I do it!
Oh my god!
Fuck it out of it!
Don't team!
You're gonna kill me!
Teaming is not good.
Got no shot!
Oh, look at this guy!